This is Professor Godil. We could really use him on our side. Nana, please.
Sir, Professor Godil was a central figure and lead researcher at the Giant Force Metal Research Lab that was here in Giga City. He's a renowned specialist in complex energy theories and is also an accomplished engineer.
Where is he?
When the Rebellion Army caused the uprising, he retreated to the safety of his lab. And since then, he has refused any kind of contact with both the army and the government.
Which means we'll have to sneak into a lab that's heavily guarded against intruders.
That's true, but the professor could help us strengthen the base, as well as helping us with our preparations to fight the Rebellion Army.
We've got to get the prof on our side before the Rebellion Army does.
you like this.
What is it, Massimo?
I thought there was someone behind me.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure glad they took care of those guards. Now, time for a little treasure hunting.
Card, eh?
Charge shot! Now! Yeah!
Thank you. charge shot! Now! Yeah! Kaboom!
Good card, eh?
What the?
Godil, I've come for you. I've been nice since we go back a while, but you've brushed me off for the last time. You can't refuse the Rebellion Army forever. Eventually, you'll join us. Because now we have an ace in the hole.
I don't think so, pal.
No! Are you X? How did you get past the guards? Quit your bumbling and get them! Don't let them out of here alive! Turn the fools into scrap metal!
Wow, sounds like quite a scuffle. Now, where's that treasure? Hey there, kiddo. Do you live here?
Yes, I'm Cinnamon. Hello.
I'm Marino.
Help you with something, Marino?
Yeah. I heard there was some treasure here. So I thought I'd take it off your hands.
Treasure?
Yeah, that's my job. I relieve people of their valuables.
I see. But the professor never said there was any treasure here.
I wonder. Listen. Kid, the treasure I'm looking for is called a force metal generator. Have you heard anything about it?
Generator? Why didn't you say so?
You can ask me 100 times, even 1,000 times, and it won't matter. I'll never help you build weapons of war.
Go deal. Epsilon is not trying to wage war. Surely you believe in the power of our common vision.
Enough! Leave me alone, Psyche!
Godil, I know all about the force metal generator you've been working on.
What?
I just have to say the word. And we could find where you keep it hidden. And take the force metal generator for our own. You know very well the resources we have at our disposal.
Bah! Impossible!
We know everything, Godil. You figured we were coming. So you came up with the brilliant plan of equipping the generator onto a Reploid, who's hiding in another room. Right? So
tell me, where is it? Which room? This one, perhaps? There it is! That's the Reploid! Now, Professor Godil, just cooperate and nobody has to get hurt! What's the matter? Cat got your tongue? Hey! Who's that?
Wow. That's the Force Metal Generator?
The Force Metal Generator is me!
Whoa. So, I guess I have to steal you then.
Steal me?
Yep, it's my job, don't you remember? Now, come with me, Cinnamon.
No! She's trying to kidnap Cinnamon! Kidnap? The Force Metal Generator! No, she can't!
Power. Alright, and we're back with part two. So let's go ahead and get started. I apologize for it not being uploaded on Monday, but I'm still trying to get back into the groove of things, so bear with me.
Since we go back a while, but you've brushed me off for the last time. You can't refuse the Rebellion Army forever. Eventually, you'll
taste
join
the whiskey.
Us. Because now we have an ace in the hole.
I don't think so, pal.
No! Are you X? How did you get past the guards? Quit your bumbling and get them! Don't let them out of here alive! Turn the fools into scrap metal!
Go Exodus? Okay, you have my attention.
Wow, sounds like quite a scuffle. Now, where's that treasure? Hey there, kiddo. Do you live here?
Yes, I'm Cinnamon. Hello.
I'm Marino.
Help you with something, Marino?
Yeah. I heard there was some treasure here. So I thought I'd take it off your hands.
Treasure?
Yeah, that's my job. I relieve people of their valuables.
I see. But the professor never said there was any treasure here.
I wonder. Listen. Kid, the treasure I'm looking for is called a force metal generator. Have you heard anything about it?
Generator? Why didn't you say so?
You can ask me 100 times, even 1,000 times, and it won't matter. I'll never help you build weapons of war.
Go deal. Epsilon is not trying to wage war. Surely you believe in the power of our common vision.
Enough! Leave me alone, Psyche!
Godil, I know all about the force metal generator you've been working on.
What?
I just have to say the word. And we could find where you keep it hidden. And take the force metal generator for our own. You know very well the resources we have at our disposal.
Bah! Impossible!
We know everything, Godil. You figured we were coming. So you came up with the brilliant plan of equipping the generator onto a Reploid, who's hiding in another room. Right.
I will be right back.
Where is it? Which room? This one, perhaps? There it is! That's the Reploid! Now, Professor Godil, just cooperate and nobody has to get hurt! What's the matter? Cat got your tongue? Hey! Who's that?
that's the Force Metal Generator?
The Force Metal Generator is me!
Whoa. So, I guess I have to steal you then.
Steal me?
Yep, it's my job, don't you remember? Now, come with me, Cinnamon.
No! She's trying to kidnap Cinnamon!
Kidnap?
The Force Metal Generator! No, she can't!
More power.
Ooh, that pair.
How's that? I did it!
I think I'm gonna go ahead and get that, those dishes started. Can't taste the whiskey, but I am starting to feel it already.
more power.
Miss me. I think we'll call it good for Mega Man Monday. So thank you all for tuning in, and we'll see you again next week. Hopefully I'll be on time.